We all gotta be honest out here, man. So, to somebody someday, and I just feel like if you got roaches, you should tell somebody. Don't have them come over and let them find out that you got roaches. Like, you feel me? I feel like it's disrespect. Cause me personally, I'm roach friendly. So I'll go over Shorty House over there, we Netflixing and then chilling or whatever. And about 10 minutes into the movie, I feel something crawling on my shirt. So I'm like, what the hell? I look at her, I'm thinking, oh, okay, maybe it's her hair. I ain't tripping or something. So I pick up the cup, and it's a roach on the cup. So I flicked them off, stepped on them, like, man, what the fuck? So I'm like, I don't feel comfortable here. Can we just go to my house already? She like, what's wrong with you? I'm like, but you got roaches. What you mean, what's wrong with me? Like, that ain't cool. You should have told me or something so I'd be cool, and I don't want to be in your house killing your roaches. Like, that ain't cool at all. So we go to my house or whatever, right? We walk right in, and they in the kitchen posted. So I'm like, what's up, L? What's up, T? What up, KJ? What's up, Tim? Where Lala at, man? Don't nobody know where Lala at? Oh, yeah, her and my mom did get into. My mom came over, and her and Lala, I told Lala, you know, my mom don't really like roaches, and I got roaches. So her and Lala got into it, and Lala got killed. So when people come over, I let them know instantly before they even, you know, get out the car. Like, hey, I got roaches. They hear you. I gotta chill. So I'm like, hey, by 4:30, maybe 5 o'clock, yeah, I gotta be out these cabinets, these pots, this stove, and out the fridge. Like, I'm gonna try to cook Shorty something to eat for dinner or something. So y'all gotta be gone. We on the same page? They're like, yeah, for sure. I'm like, all right, for sure, for sure, for sure. So I'm like, hey, you wanna go to the bedroom, living room, watch a movie? We can Netflix and chill in here and stuff. She like, my Uber on the way. Yo, Uber? Like, yeah. I mean, it's all good. They gonna be out of here. I'm gonna cook you something to eat, and we just gonna get on. She like, my Uber outside, so I'ma just go. So I'm like, damn, it's like that. You just call Uber that quick? She's like, yeah, I can't deal with roaches. So I was like, bitch, you got roaches? All right, fine.